not telling you again. What you need is just a slap around to Yay! Make everything stop and kill the fall when you come.
It's
back.
Christmas! No, it's not! But we're gonna open Christmas presents anyway! What is it? I don't know. Is it Legos?
Purchased Landyachtz Tomahawk. And yeah, I just got this board today. Obviously, just posted up the unboxing. I felt like it was Christmas. Might have looked like a little kid. But yeah, what do I think about this board? Well, I owned a Never Summer Concept for about a year before I got this board, and the difference is pretty big. I actually really enjoy this board. Things I've noticed within the first few minutes of riding it, it's a lot thicker. It's got a really stable base. Yeah, you can carry that in there. It's got it's got a real stable build. It rests a little bit higher off the ground than a few other boards, and it's because it's not a drop-through. Now, the difference between a drop-through deck and a top-mount deck is really that I've noticed it already. This board's really great when you're in the slide. You can control the slide. You feel really confident about the slide. Whereas when you're going a little bit faster, you're a little bit less confident. And if you had a drop through, maybe that would be different. Concave. It's got a fair amount of concave. It's got the perfect foot pockets, really, so
it's not gonna work.
Oh man. You can put your feet into these pockets right here. And it's great, but really, what would I use this board for if I would suggest you to buy it? Which I would, by the way, because it's a fantastic board. Only problem is they're sold out pretty much everywhere. So, where would be a good discipline to use this in? Sliding is great. Great for sliding. Like I said, the foot pockets really lock you in. Flex of the board is really minimal. Free ride is really fun. It has the kicktails. They offer a lot of pop, and you can really do a lot with them. Not so much downhill. Just because it's a top mount, and cruising, I mean, it's not horrible, but it's also a little bit stiff. And yeah, so this is the Landyachtz Tomahawk 2012. Great board, and I really enjoy it. I have some just grizzly bear trucks and crappy fireball wheels, and that's it. Deuces. 'Cause you're Hollywood.